Monaco, and this is the route of the Monaco Grand Prix. Looks a little different with all the scooters and buses, and I'm in the wrong lane. Don't know when that happens in the Grand Prix, but try not to hit the bus. Where's the edge? Oh. So we're climbing up the route of the Grand Prix at a much slower rate than a Formula One racer would ever do. But the way I noticed this was we picked up a map of Monte Carlo and I looked at it and I noticed it from the old Formula One.
Oh, look at that scooter. No real driver would have let that scooter in.
Well, it's not race day.